2019-12 meeting in Lincoln. Oklahoma leads it and has won 5 of the last 6, and we're underway. Mario Williams is the deep man, heads into the... Sooners beat Western Carolina 76-0 last week. They throw the ball near side, caught. Hazelwood with the reception, and he stopped.
Position, it'll be Austin Stockner in there early in the game, but they got 4 deep.
Second down and 4 at the 6. Gray running over the left side with running room, and he's pulled down around the 40.
Have to have one of his better games.
First down at the 41. Rattler takes it out, looks deep, and throws it over the middle, and it's caught close to midfield. And immediately, Marvin Mims, the sophomore.
Just get the sense that he's primed for a breakout.
Gain of 9. Here's a little reverse around the left side. Michael Woods. And Woods out of bounds. Stopped by.
Down for their entire day.
Opening series for Oklahoma. Rattler all day to throw to the sideline. Puts it on the money. And out of bounds goes Cody Jackson. Single setback with Spencer Rattler. Rattler threw 5 touchdown passes in the first half last week and did not play in the second half. Rattler drops it off near side. Gray in space makes the first man miss and finally goes down at the 42. Dion. Drake Stoops, the motion man. Oh, they got a false start.
False start. Offense. Number 52, 5-yard penalty.
Fight, 3rd down and 11 of the 46. Rattler, perfect so far with time, delivers. Sideline caught, looks like a first down. Woods again. 34, Gray remains in the backfield. And they'll give it to him straight ahead. And he'll find some space, falls down at the 30.
Luke back for 6, so they've played pretty well all year.
Second down and 7, Rattler in trouble, and he'll just fire this one to the sideline, and it's knocked down. Looks like he was trying to throw it out of bounds. Mario
Dunity there for a huge interception. You know, you had to turn into to a defensive back there. Mario Williams basically just batting that ball away.
Makes it 3rd down and 7 at the 31, opening series for Oklahoma. Kennedy Brooks in the game. Rattler out of the gun. Rattler jump pass, and he's got his man in space. Williams breaks it down all the way to the Nebraska 12.
That's a screen he can block downfield.
First and 10 at the 12, and they'll keep it on the ground this time. Brooks, and he'll lean down and go down at the 6. Bends. That's right, 2nd down and 4 at the 6-yard line. And they hand it off to Gray. Gray still churning his feet. Can he get in? Formation.
Somewhere Drew Brees is nodding.
Hall and Gray. Out of the eye formation. Second man through, and he won't get there. Eric Gray. Some hard hitting by that Nebraska front 7.
I think that was DeAndre Thomas, number 97, working as a defensive tackle. And he splits a double team and makes the tackle. What a brilliant play.
Hall and Gray. Rattler, quarterback sneak. No signal yet.
I don't think he got there.
Yes, he did. Touchdown. I guess the second post partner got him over the line. Takes a 6-0 lead.
That initial scrum wasn't quite there, but watch as Rattler just kind of keeps his feet moving. Right here, he's not in. And it looks like they're going to get him stopped, and then he just kind of falls.
Nothing. And now Nebraska with an opportunity. It's fair caught. And that will bring up a consecutive national title that season. First down and 10 at the 25.
Full start. Offense, number 54. 5-yard penalty. First down.
His legs, and he's going to need to be explosive with his legs, but this is just not the start they need here.
Offense, number 75. 5-yard penalty.
Snapping the ball, Nebraska faced with a 1st down and 20. Back-to-back penalties. Martinez surveys the defense. Now he decides to tuck it and gets out of bounds at the 20-yard line. Let's take a look at this Cornhusker.
Montana is a guy that's had a couple of really big plays of late.
He wears number three. Martinez runs the old school option and goes down after about a 2 or 3 yard.
Davis out of corner for the injured Woody Washington.
Third down and 12 at the 23. Ramir Johnson in the backfield. Martinez to throw it with time over the middle. He put it on a dime. And look at the run after the catch. What a job, Omar Manning.
It's a huge boost to them. First and 20 to move in the chains. Not a lot of pressure from that defense. The pocket was clean, allowed Martinez to read it down the field. And then there's Manning. Gus, he's one of those guys with great length. He is 6'4", 225 pounds. And he found the big wide receiver right across the middle.
So a first down for the Cornhuskers at the Oklahoma 46. And they'll hand it off near side. Nothing doing.
That could be a force.
Loss of one. Second down and long. Martinez steps up in the pocket. Wants to run it. And he'll go out of bounds at around the 43, maybe the 40. Ran for 112 yards against Buffalo. Third down and seven at the 43. And they'll run it, lean down, and get to the 39-yard line. Gabe Irvin in the backfield. With Adrian Martinez. Here's Adrian looking, fires, he's got his man. Oh, a stumble, but a first down. Austin Allen, the junior. Running room for Allen. First down at the OU 34 opening series for Nebraska. Play fake. Martinez, sideline, and it's caught and out of bounds. This is the kid, folks.
He's on whatever they want if he's getting two tugs a game.
Gain 9 yards, second down and one. You can call him Big Sky as well. Here's Martinez, and he'll flip it forward. This is Betts, and Betts strung out and dropped. Nicely done. Oklahoma favored to win this game by 22 and a half. Third down and one at the 25. Unbelievable.
Full start. Offense, number 69. 5 yard penalty.
And six, Martinez. Back foot, caught, turned up, and this is Ramir Johnson, who normally lines up
with how his defense is playing.
11th play of the drive is started at the 25-yard line. Johnson straight ahead. He'll cross the line of scrimmage, go backwards. Nick Bonito defensively for OU.
After the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness. Offense number 51. 15-yard penalty from the dead ball spot.
Your screen here. Here's 51. And he just throws the player to the ground and then goes after him.
But after the play, they have got to lock it in mentally here. Second and 23. Martinez in trouble, and he'll just throw this one. Down and 23. Martinez, he decides to run it and goes down quickly. Oklahoma. Ready. Connor Culp. He was 0 for 3 last week. And good. But a flag on the play.
Illegal formation. Defense. Number 31 was lined up over the long snapper. The penalty is declined. The result of the play. Successful
UCLA, and I think he was a pretty good Dallas Cowboy.
Oh, okay, won a couple of titles there, maybe more than just a couple. And he works with us at Fox. That's a great Troy Aikman. I got a great story about that. Troy went out to LA after the first five throws. Coach Donahue said, I think I may have the first overall pick in the draft. And that was it.
And that was it. Just such a great man, has a great family. Best to his wife, Andrea, and his family.
Here's Rattler throwing it up in traffic. Almost picked off. That ball knocked down.
Gus, that's twice now that Rattler has thrown the ball into precarious situations. This is the high school. He was a free thrower. He's got to play within the offense here.
Second down and 10 at the 36. Kennedy Brooks in the backfield for Oklahoma. Rattler rolls out of the pocket, throws near side, and that one sails high for Hazelwood. And down and 10 at the 36-yard line. Nebraska get off the field is the question. Oklahoma needs to go to the 46 for first down. Rattler in the pocket, steps up, buying time, and he will not pick up the first down. Great pursuit, great.
They have built back one of the best programs in all of college football.
Nebraska trying to get back to the top of the college football. First down. First down and 10 at the 18-yard line. Savion Morrison in the backfield. And they'll give it to him straight ahead, and he'll plow forward. Look at that leg drive. Should have been stopped for about a 2-yard gain, and he'll pick up even. So they give him only one. Second down and 9 at the 19. Martinez in trouble. Rolls out of the pocket. And Martinez goes down. This time it's guess who? Toure in motion, now in the slot. Watch him, folks. Martinez looks that way. Martinez breaks a tackle. And Martinez dives forward and gets to the 25. Not enough for a first down, but some great throw. Daniel Cherney, he had all 12 punts for Nebraska this year, but right now replaced by William Pristup, who was the starting punter in 2020. 10 of the 23. And they'll hand it off to Brooks with room. Kennedy Brooks high-stepping. Kennedy Brooks all the way up to the 46-yard line. First down at the 46 after the 23-yard gain. Brooks remains in the game. Low snap, handled. They give it to Brooks. Stretches it out. And Kennedy Brooks goes down close to that first down. Second and one at the 45. And they'll pitch it. Brooks again. First down. First down and 10 at the Nebraska 41. They'll stay on the ground. And look at Gray bouncing around. And he'll go down inside the 35. JoJo Doman.
Rick to the left and cuts back.
Second down and 4. Nebraska ready that time for Eric Gray, tailback. Rattler to throw it. Rattler pressured. Rattler delivers across the middle, incomplete. Nebraska brought a blitz. A 54-yarder. Clean snap, good hole, got it up. And no good. They rather have a record above 500. And that reminds me, partner, of what my dad used to say. He said, son, the grass
the season. Little Big Eight rivals headed in opposite directions.
Second and 9 at the 38. And they'll run it. Nice piece of running by Johnson. What do you think of Oklahoma and Texas
game in this era? And they're going to go to a conference with, well, let's just face it, the top end of the sport.
Third down and 4 at the 43. Martinez buying time. Oh, nice throw. Good catch. And the first down for Nebraska.
Remember, he's not just a runner. He keeps his eyes downfield. Finally finds Falk. Wide open there. Hauls it in. And another conversion there for Nebraska moving the chains.
For the Cornhuskers, Johnson, the pistol back. And they'll give it to him. Runs it to his own man, but finds a crease and goes down inside the 30. And right now, this offensive line is settled down for Nebraska, and they're starting to move. That does not feel that Oklahoma is a dominant physical team. Johnson, and he'll go down. Nicely done. Martinez looking. Martinez fires to the sideline and just flicks it out of. Pushed it wide right.
Set the Reigns Kings.
All right, Rob, thank you very much. First down, Rattler delivers and incomplete. I saw Rob coming out of the weight room. What are you going to say about that, Brady? Second down and 10 for Rattler. And they'll give it to Gray. Cuts it up the sideline and goes down as he crosses the 40. Rattler started 6 for 6.
The play. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Defense, number 9. That's his first of the game. 15-yard penalty from the dead ball spot.
It's advantageous. advantageous field position like this. And Rattler wants to run. Rattler trying to get outside, and he is slung down. A flag on the play.
I think this is going to...
Face mask. Offense, number 7. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
So watch here. Rattler, see, he goes right up to the face mask, grabs it, and just... And long. And they'll run it. Gray with a nice spin will get close to midfield. The backfield for Rattler. Here comes a blitz. They pick it up. Rattler steps up on the move. Nice throw. Great catch as Woods found a soft spot. Rattler throwing high and incomplete. And once again, it looks like this Nebraska punts it away from the 44. Toure is the deep man. End over end kick. And it just dies at the 2 yard line. What a job. They pick it up first down and 10 deep in their own territory. Martinez with the handoff, and Irvin stood up and driven backwards. Second and 11 at the third, at the 3. And Irvin submarining forward backfield. Martinez gives it to him straight ahead. And what a lane as he gets to the 51, the center. First down and 10 at the 15-yard line. Irvin again.
Gus, it just seems like they're
to the rock against Oklahoma. Second and 7 at the 18. They'll drop it off near side. Austin Allen. And let's go downstairs.
I'm putting it on display.
All right, third down and 5 of the 20. Martinez delivers over the middle, and it's caught at the 31. Toure. Martinez to throw it this time on first down. Fires. Incomplete. Toure, the intended receiver, yard line. Second down and 10. Martinez. And Martinez will take a sack at the 20. Great job by Oklahoma's Josh Ellison. Martinez. Ramir Johnson, the pistol back. Toure in motion. And they'll run it straight ahead with more room as they cross the 30 up to the 31.
Looking at the far sticks, I was like, oh, he might have got
you get
that.
Confused sometimes. That's how it is. Marvin Mims is the deep man. Back pedals. Mims has it at the 21. And that's where Oklahoma will start. What's going on?
Holding receiving team number 8. 10-yard penalty from the end of the kick. First down.
They'll throw it now. Underneath, caught by Woods, and a weave his way up the field, across the 15 to the 17. Stopped on the 7-yard gain. Second down, Rattler. Bouncing around with time over the middle softly and caught at the 25 by Stogner.
You've got some time here, and remember, Berkich has a big leg. I know he's missed from 54 today, but he's made from 56 this year, so they got to get the ball to about the 34-yard line.
First down and 10 of the 25, 23 seconds remaining in the first half.
No flag, no flag.
There is no foul on the play. Nebraska calls their second timeout of the half. 30
has done. First down and 10 at the 26. Rattler. Surveying Rattler. Steps up now, tucks it, and Rattler goes down. No one to throw it to that time. JoJo Doman. 9 seconds remaining in the first half. Rattler, big strike. And he'll get out of bounds to Hazelwood. So with a soft zone, what's open? Normandy 1. 4 seconds remaining. Rattler to the sideline, and it is a reception. And this one out of the back of the end zone for touchdown. All right, thank you very much. Jenny on first down. And they run it. Here's that physicality. Johnson pounding it forward. And he'll pinch.
Like they need air to breathe. How about a score on this first series?
On second down and three, Toure follows his block. And Toure
downhill and run it directly at the Sooners.
First down at the 38. And they're running it right at him. Johnson again. And those runs.
Explosive plays will come off of this, their play action.
Second down and six, play action. Martinez rolling out of the pocket with time. Now he wants to run it, and he'll get to that first down marker and out of bounds.
10 yards.
First down and 10 at the 49. And straight ahead is Johnson. That offensive line for Nebraska.
To Lincoln. But right now what you're starting to see is a team believe in their philosophy.
More of a favorite son. And Martinez stepping up, looking underneath, and another reception. This time, Austin Allen, they're moving the ball. Power running for Nebraska. Irvin outside, and he crosses the 35. Gets down to the
That clock just continues to run.
Second down and three at the 32. Irvin remains in the game. Here's Martinez. He's got his receiver over the middle. And down at the 19-yard line is Austin Allen. Turner Yell drops him.
They faked the option. Allen just never saw Delarian Turner Yell, who popped him, but he makes the catch regardless. Martinez puts it right on him. Turner Yell not quite.
Two-time captain Austin Allen. Gain of 14, first and 10 of the 18. And they'll run it outside. Nice open field tackle for Oh the drive. They started at the 25-yard line. Second and 10. Irvin runs right. And Irvin tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Great pursuit. Johnson in the backfield with Martinez. Here's Martinez under backside pressure. Look at him. Dance. Fires. And he attempted a field goal. This one from 35 yards away. Oh, and he shanked it. OU's defense holds. Connor Culp, it's in his head. 7-3. Here come the Sooners on O. Rhythm, because they're going to need him. 9:19 to go in the third. He just missed that 30 games.
Offside with contact. Defense number 95. 5-yard penalty.
Eric Gray in the backfield. Rattler gives it to Gray around the corner. And Gray hit hard. He picks up three in nature is the question. Second and one at the 29. And they'll throw it back to Rattler. Rattler off his back foot down the field. Caught. And this is Mims. A little trickery here. For a very
and there might have just been what they needed.
But if you're Scott Frost, you may be saying to yourself, now they think they have to trick us instead of running it right at us. Underneath.
You got a run option. You can throw it right behind the linebackers as well.
Second down and one. Handing it off. First down, OU and Moore. How about Gray? Eric Gray, what a date. Now he's with the San Francisco 49ers. 18-yard gain. First down and 10. Gray. Eric Gray, interesting story. As you mentioned, he transferred down and 12. Kennedy Brooks checks in at the Nebraska 23. Rattler, sideline, back shoulder, nicely done. Flag on the play.
That's the interference. Offense, number 11. 15-yard penalty from the previous spot.
Rattler pulls it out, throws. Caught, Stoops. Redrick Stoops.
Went from, hey, he's got to be on the field out of necessity to get this guy opportunities.
Third down and five. Rattler. And another big reception by Drake Stoops. Hand it off. It's Gray. Plowing forward. Garrett Nelson defensively. Second down and goal at the five. Rattler to Gray. And he'll go down at the one. Matriculating down to score. Third down and goal at the one. Gray in the backfield. Play fake. Rattler, quick toss. Touchdown, OU. Jeremiah Hall, the fullback. It is better. 14-3. And that went into the end zone for 27 runs, 15 passes to this point. First down and 10.
Well, it's an interesting question for this offense because it doesn't.
It's per carry, two huge runs of 70 or more yards, but all of them are just regular passing plays that he gets loose.
Second down and 5. And that one thrown high, but handled nicely at the 35-yard line. That's a terrific catch by Zeus down at the 35. Martinez sets up, looks backside. He's got his receiver. It's Johnson with the running room. Great call by the Nebraska offense as Johnson gets down inside the 40 by Asamoah. But a flag on the play.
And this is going to be another horrible decision by an offensive lineman blocking after the play.
Down after the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, offense number 51. 15-yard penalty from the dead ball spot. It's first and 10.
What's wrong with Cam Jurgens today?
Up here, check this out. There's where Jurgens is at. He's blocking down the field. It's a great block, and then he just continues to go.
I don't know about that. Is that really a flag?
Probably not, but it probably should have stayed in the pocket.
First down at the 46. Martinez steps up in the pocket with room. Martinez now slides down at the 45. Gabe Irvin in the backfield. They'll give it to him. Irvin. And Irvin goes down at the 45-yard line. Gain on the play. We'll bring up third down and 2.
This is painful to watch, folks.
Oof. Back after this. Walked off the field gingerly. Third down and 3 at the 47.
My goodness, this offensive line has made a ton of mistakes today.
False start. Offense, number 70. 5-yard penalty.
Back for Nebraska, third down and 8. Martinez steps up, breaks the tackle. Martinez looking for the first down, dives, and he's close. Jaden Davis gained 8 on the play. Johnson in the backfield for Irvin. High snap, handled by Martinez, looking. Martinez, wide open, and it's caught by Vokolek. Travis Vokolek with the over-the-shoulder Willie Mays type.
Just finds him down the field.
First down and goal at the 5. Can they pay it off at Nebraska? And it's Johnson who'll get in.
Gotta punch this one into the end zone.
Ninth play of the drive, second and goal at the 4. Martinez wants to take it himself. Touchdown, Big Red. And as we head to the fourth quarter, folks, we've got a football game here in Norman on the 50th anniversary. I like what you said, partner. This offensive line, they've made a ton of mistakes, yes. Oh, my goodness, the extra point blocked. Picked up. Pat Fields. Down the sideline. Pat Fields. Holy mackerel. What a play.
Some oxygen. Wow. Look at the push that they get in the interior of that sick to their stomach right now.
Frankie kicks it away. And OU's Mario Williams. Sideline run. And finally knocked out of bounds at the 35.
You're the best, man. Can't wait to watch that tonight.
It's going to be fun. First and 10 at the 35. This one is fun. Rattler guns it. Incomplete. No flags on the play. Jeremiah Hall looking down. And 10 at the 35. Brooks tries to get outside. Bottled up. Still on his feet. But taken down right at the line of scrimmage.
No. When Rattler breaks the pocket, that's when they're at their most dangerous on third down.
Third down and 10 at the 35. Can the Cornhuskers get off the field? Rattler looking. And caught for first down. Cody Jackson, the freshman from Richmond, Texas. Foss well off the ball. First down at the 47. Rattler seems to have calmed down a bit. Throws it out, looking, throws the deep ball. Incomplete. Mario Williams was the target.
But Braxton Clark had such an advantage in height there. Mario Williams, he's a speedster. Clark, he can run as well, but Braxton Clark, Gus, he's 6'4". Mario Williams is only 5'9", so at the catch point, Braxton Clark just went right over the top, almost picked that ball off. That's great coverage.
Second and 10 of the 47. Rattler sprints out, tries to set, reverses, looking, throws on the move. What a play. Flag.
Defense number 10. The penalty is the time to resolve the play.
12-yard gain, first and 10. At the Nebraska 41 for OU. Rattler on the slant, incomplete. Hazelwood. Brooks tracked down from behind inside the 40. Well done by JoJo Doman. Third and 7 at the 38. Big play for the Nebraska D. Rattler. And caught at the 25. Hazelwood again. This kid's starting to ball out. First down and 10 of the 22. OU moving it. They throw it to the far side this time. And it's Williams. Breaks the tackle. Finally upended by Deontay Williams.
Got to punch it in.
Second and 5 at the 17. Rattler. And Rattler somehow slithers out of that one. Spencer Rattler. Rattler shovel pass inside to Hall. And that didn't fool anybody. Nelson in a deep I formation. They give it to him straight ahead. Touchdown, Sooners.
What a good, efficient series from OU.
And Johnson picks it up on the goal line. Returns it and crosses the 10 and stopped at the 12.
End zone, and now they've got a 23-9 lead with 10:18 left.
Nebraska miscues today. 8 penalties, 2 missed field goals, a point after block for 2 points. First and 10 at the 13. And a timeout on the field.
Their interim coach, and let the festivities begin.
First and 10 at the 13. Martinez winds up for the deep ball down the sideline. Dropped it in the box. Xavier Betts and a flag.
During the play, unsportsmanlike conduct for sideline interference, Oklahoma contacting an official. 15 yards will be added to the end of the play, automatic first down.
Side, and they're just going to work one-on-one. And remember, these wide receivers, they have some length, all of them. And here's Xavier Betts, 6'2", 200. He just runs right by the corner. DJ Graham, beautiful ball from Martinez. And on the opposite side, some contact between the officials and coaching.
Yard penalty, first and 10 at the 17 for Nebraska. Second down and 10 at the 17. Johnson in motion. Here's Martinez, throws it, end zone, incomplete. Austin Allen tried to go up high to get Martinez in trouble and sacked at the 25. Jalen Redmond. Nebraska going for it. Martinez steps up, throws. Off at 10 a.m. Eastern on Fox. Kennedy Brooks.
Did you see that? You just saw it?
That's the call made many, many years ago. Second down and 8 at the 5.
The legendary Lyle Brimser in 1971.
Brooks. Is that the Johnny Rogers play?
That's right. Johnny the Jet Rogers.
Well, how about this, folks? One for the ages here.
Martinez has to force it, and then
I play that song. Underneath, incomplete, and Nebraska should have a chance to get some good field position. Hazelwood, the intent. Michael Turk, deep in his own end zone. Toure, the deep man, over to the sideline, grabs it inside Oklahoma territory. And tight ropes the sideline and goes out of bounds around the 37-38. Martinez has been terrific. Martinez escapes, drops it sideline, caught out of bounds. Austin Allen starting to really get into
this guy's coming all the way over here.
Gain of 7, second and 3 at the 31. Martinez again to throw it. Martinez holding on to it. Martinez turns it up, picks up the first down at the 20, out of bounds. Sean White giving chase at the 21. Martinez fires. Touchdown, Nebraska. Omar Manning. Yo, Adrian. 21 yards.
Great protection from the offensive line. And again, Martinez making great decisions in the passing game. And this is a beautiful ball into the end zone. And watch Manning's length again become an issue. Remember, he's 6'4", and he goes up high to get it.
Extra points. It's been an odyssey. And it's good. Connor caught back.
Nebraska doesn't get great field position. Nebraska now scores. It's a one possession game. The dominoes there of the last few minutes were crazy.
And this one fielded inside the 10. The ball was getting ready to go out of bounds. But an interesting decision on how to kick off.
But he came way over the top, and I guess you would, if he's worried that the Nebraska is going to come recover it. But at that point,
I may be wrong.
I think you're giving them too much credit. But okay. Hey, regardless,
it worked out for the Cornhuskers here. This is what led to the losses early last year.
First down and 14 from the 4. Oklahoma running it with Eric Gray. And you feel like at the 8. Oklahoma throw it. For fear of an incompletion, that'll stop the clock. They run it. Gray with room. First down and more. There's the power running from Lincoln Riley's off. 16-yard gain. First down and 10 of the 24. Rattler now sets up deep in the pocket. Now takes it straight ahead and is tackled from behind. Garrett Nelson. 7 of the 27-yard line. Here's Brooks. And Brooks turns it up, crosses the 35 up to the 36. First and 10. at the 36. Brooks again gashing the Nebraska defense. Second and two.
Infraction. Offense number 73. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Second down and seven. Clock stops at 2:33. Rattler pulls it out, keeps it himself, picks up a first down. He didn't want to slide. Adrian Martinez would love another chance. Brooks. Brooks stays on his feet. The sign of a good back, always falling forward. Ty Robbins for Oklahoma at the 48. Brooks, and he's ambushed in the backfield. He'll get past the line of scrimmage. Daniels with the tackle. Four at the 47. Biggest play of the game right now for Nebraska. Rattler picks it up. Shovel pass, and the Cornhuskers were ready. They'll get another chance. What a job, Ben
Stilley comes up with a huge play. He's number 95. Gets through there, and he's just waiting.
Michael Turk punting it away. And this one out of bounds.
Or outside the numbers.
First down at the 17, Martinez. Under pressure and sacked. That's the worst thing that could have happened for him.
Guy for defense lost his helmet. And by rule, with the running clock under 1 minute, this requires a 10-second runoff. Nebraska declines the 10-second runoff. Therefore, the clock will start on the snap.
I love the
front they've gotten to Martinez at times, but more importantly, they need a big play here.
Adrian underneath. Allen, he goes down. Looks like short of the first down, so the clock continues to run. Justin Broyles with the tackle. Nebraska quickly to the line of scrimmage. Martinez has got to uncork. Martinez holds it and takes another sack at the nine. Nick Bonito. And look at this Sooner D. 7 seconds. Maybe the last play of the game. Martinez gets it. Steps up. Underneath. Johnson. And that'll do it. On the 50th anniversary of the game of the century, Oklahoma defeats Nebraska 23-16 in Norman.